Give it up for Mr. Andy Olmsted on the guitar.